Ladies and gentlemen, everything is well. Everything in life is well. All is well. All is well. All is well. It's like, it's a quote from a movie. I actually wanted to show you a clip. I already showed you before that, like it was 2 months ago, but I would like to bring it back and use it more in upcoming videos because I really think it's a cool line to use, especially because I like to promote you guys, you know, like positivity, happiness, you know, like we sometimes don't get it enough, and you are here for the entertainment purposes, and I'm glad to share you, you know, happy, good vibes, especially when I actually feel really positive. So let's check out this clip.
जब लाइफ हो आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल होटो को करके गोल होटो को करके गोल सीटी बजा के बोल जब लाइफ हो आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल होटो को करके गोल होटो को करके गोल सीटी बजा के बोल मुर्गी का जाने अंडे का क्या होगा लाइफ मिलेगी या तवे पे फ्राई होगा कोई ना जाने अपना फ्यूचर क्या होगा होट घुमा सीढ़ी बजा के बोल भैया आले
All is well. You see, like, all is well, all is well. Like, they used to, they really like to say, like, all is well, like, with the putting their hands on their chest, so. Now we're gonna keep it like that. we're gonna say that more often for each other, for ourselves, because you know there are people who are experiencing maybe some hard times right now. You know, maybe they need to hear that more often. I'm here for it. I'm here to tell you guys that everything's fine. Everything will be fine. Don't worry. Trust me. Like I've been through it. You're right now through it. You know, everybody maybe. Or most of us has to go through some little things so that we appreciate life more when it's actually, you know, when we have more happier times than the sad times. You know, we appreciate those happier times or special connections, relationships, once we experience, for example, losing someone, unfortunately. Right. So Alessia, Cara, I know you are here, you know, mostly not because of me, but because of Alessia, Cara, because you want, especially if you are here for the first time, if you just search Alessia, Cara, trust my lonely reaction, like you want to check out what other people has to say about Alessia, Cara, and honestly, I'm here for it as well. I got you. Alessia, Cara is a phenomenal artist. Alessia, goddamn beautiful. Cara, she has a nice soul, beautiful voice, amazing talent. She had an album back in 2015, debut album. It was a very successful commercial debut. The album was called Know It All. And since then, you know, she had even Grammy nominations, and she even won as the best new artist nomination only last year, like even though she you know came in to the music scene back in 2015 with her debut album. I don't know, it's just Grammys, like whatever, you know, like at this point, like we should not trust Grammys. Doesn't mean that Alessia, Cara didn't deserve it, but I'm just saying, like, sometimes they do some really weird decisions. She's coming back with new singles. Trust My Lonely is one of them, is the last one, but before that, actually, there were other singles that I liked, especially a little more. Growing Pains was okay, the first single with which she came back, but I really loved the single A Little More. That was a freaking dope song. I really love it. Now, Trust My Lonely, this is my first time reacting to Alessia Cara's song on camera. So let's check it out.
It's time I let you go. I made the mistake of writing your name on my heart, 'cause you cut the show.
Okay, I didn't expect this. This is different for her. She's so cute.
Go get your praise from someone else. You okay. Did a number on my health, my word and on my own.
Yeah. And I really like that outfit, you know, suit. It really fits her, actually.
I loved you once, but it made me dumb. Now I'm seeking it way too clear.
Damn, I'm loving this. This is so cool. And really fits to what I was saying, like, prior to this reaction and, like, prior... You know, like, the song gives exactly the same feels, you know, like, yes, there were difficult moments, like, she's saying, like, I used to love you, but you kind of dumped me, like, you made me more dumb, because I loved you, like, how I could possibly even loved you, for what, right, and then, like, she has to go through difficult times, but then nothing will crush her spirit, her, you know, the positivity, the happiness I'm getting from this video, even though, like, the lyrics are sad, but the instrumental and the way she's, like, portraying herself with that cuteness and smile, with a smile, I'm just loving it, and yeah, this is really dearing my heart. Continue.
Do that no more. Go get your praise from someone else.
Yep.
You did a number on my head. My world is brighter by itself, and I can do better.
Ooh, nice moves. Yeah, I should see her in real life. I should meet her in real life and dance together with her. I feel like we will have a nice duet on dancing. I will join her with my special dance move. Ooh, Michael Jackson. Moonwalk. Damn, I'm just repeating her moves because I'm really liking what this video is presenting us. Damn, I loved it. Adorable. Mwah. Fantastic fucking release, okay? Like, this is what I'm talking about. This song should be definitely on people's ears. You know, more people gotta listen to this, especially while they're, you know, while they're feeling down. You know, when songs like, you know, Happy by Pharrell Williams, or this song, for example, you know, like, those happy vibe songs, you know, like, it's just fucking cool, like, to just put it on and, like, feel better about life. And I'm excited about this song. I'm ready to listen to it more and more, add it to my playlists and stuff like that. Definitely, for me, it's a really nice song. I'm impressed, and I'm ready to give out a very high score, honestly. It has been a while. I haven't given, you know, such high score, but it's gonna be 9 out of 10. Yes, because I really appreciate what Alessia Cara is doing, and I enjoy the hell. Oh no, I'm really not gonna use the hell because we're because I wanted to use F word. I'm kind of shy to use F word today. So I enjoyed the happiness out of this. Alright, hit the like button if you like this video. I'm definitely happy that I reacted to this. Definitely listen to it by your own. Search for Alessia Cara Trust Not Only, whether it's on YouTube, Apple Music, Spotify, Pandora, other platforms. And I'll see you guys in the next ones. Goodbye.